He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind.